pound supply. They're up, 28 volts. Tidal start. Here we go, cutting a couple of cores. This is a 2.5 metre, 5-axis horizontal borer. Not designed for this, but it works. And I have it. You can see in the back, a simple frame I've made up to hold the wire. Just using a bit of spring to maintain tension. Two cores there. Nice clean cut.